And tonight I have a message for the people of Iraq. Go home and die.